case of blackout, safeties will get involved with the athlete, will rescue and protect their airways with different strategies depending on the depth of the blackout. In case of a surface blackout, we wait for a judge command to support the athlete. That's the first rule. Then probably we just wait, supporting the athlete, keeping their way up, releasing all the facial equipment, and with calm and maybe some blows on the face will be enough to recover the competitor.